Orange County is about to make political history. Tomorrow morning, Jerry Demings will be sworn in as the county's first African-American mayor.
The mayor-elect sat down with investigator Mike Holfeld to talk about his vision for the first 100 days in office and beyond.
The people have spoken.
Jerry Demings' landslide victory
elected me to be the next mayor of Orange County
sets the stage for a new mayor that will launch what he views as calculated change.
In order for the county to achieve its true potential, we're going to have to take some measured risk.
Those risks, he says, are predicated on the findings of a hand-picked transition task force that found a need for partnerships between the county and the private sector. The mayor's top priorities: managed growth, transportation, and affordable housing.
We want to make certain that we grow in a healthy way so that we're not adversely impacting the environment.
Demings tells News 6 he will create a new position in the administration to actually manage that environmental impact.
That resume is going to be a person that certainly has some familiarization with environmental related issues and best practices associated with that.
Demings says he's committed to the next 8 years. A window of time, he admits, will be challenging to achieve his vision.
So I don't have a lot of time to waste. My goal is to really take Orange County to the next level, and I'm going to do that by making certain that we have relationships with throughout the region, throughout the state of Florida, and throughout the nation.
How will your administration do over the next 8 years? What's your gut tell you?
We are going to do exceedingly well. We will become the environmental prototype community of tomorrow.
So tomorrow morning, Jerry Demings will be sworn in as the next mayor of Orange County. The planning and campaigning is behind him, and now the work begins. In Orange County, Mike Holfeld, News 6.